You think this is Bright Eyes? My days of feeding the deer are numbered. When the snow is all gone, I can't feed them anymore. It's been very warm today.
Well, he looks like he's kind of leaving because there's nothing here. But it is nice for him when there's not a lot of noise in the house. Doesn't look like he's in a big hurry to leave, though. But when he's gone, I'm going out there with my food. His food. Her food. Nobody else is up here, right? Look at that. It's above freezing. You don't see him. Maybe I'm going out. Oh, it's right there. Not worried, he's just walking down the hill. getting fed. Hi. These squirrels are opportunists. I fed the deer this morning, and now the squirrels are here. There are three different kinds of squirrels here. We don't usually have gray squirrels. I think it's neat how he holds his hands. Paws. This is whole corn. He has to eat it in pieces. And you may wonder what he's worried about. This is a red squirrel, but he's very dark. He's not a black squirrel. He's too small for a black squirrel. But he's a red squirrel with a very dark body. Interesting, red squirrels are not usually so dark. And there's a black squirrel. Please, there, eh? He dropped it. They're quite aware of each other. Especially this little red squirrel. When he shows up, this guy really pays attention. Oh, he's not paying attention at all. Focus, camera, focus. There. Whoops. Now what happened? Another one took over his spot. That was quick. Where did the other one go? So this is another black squirrel. But he's pretty small. Focus, 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 focus. Look at the reflection in his eye. Put your head back. So now we have three black squirrels. This one has the red, quite a lot of red on his tail. Oh, fighting after that one. Did you see him run off? Run off. Run away. No deer on the horizon yet. The blue jays will let them know there's food here. Blue jays squawk and squawk. Well, there you have it. Hilltop Cafe. Bright eyes. Yes, these eye rings. Very dark. Looks like he has a ring. You scared them all away, Willem. Did you just go in your office? I like watching the deer. There's still one here. So he's got a bib. They all just scattered when guess that's underbite. Hmm. underbite. See, it's got, she's got the torn earring. She's been getting snowed on. This is underbite. Okay, that's all. so awesome to see these deer. Most of the bowls are empty now. They always eat the bowls closest to the woods first. Well, I was gonna leave, but now another one's coming. The snow's getting into his ears. Deer never look at each other in the eye. What is that outside my door? Okay, I just fed them, and the deer are coming back again. There were three down at the bottom, and two up here. It's just started to snow. Maybe Vroom has gone out to get wood. Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, there's Wolf. It's so skinny. Beard and Swallowtail and Wolf and Salt and Pepper. Well, yeah.
wolf. Do you know that deer never look in each other's eyes? Willem's gone out to get wood. When they see the danger, they put their tail up. When they don't see the danger, they seem to have their tail under their legs. Now, I may be wrong. Of course, why not? Hopefully, they'll all come back. I haven't seen anybody kicking wolf. Good sign. Wolf looks a little skinny at the moment. Very skinny. So who is here today? There's Wolf and Salt and Pepper, Swallowtail. I think the other one was Wolf's twin. I don't know. I have to see some more. See, it's starting to snow outside. I have on my gloves so they won't see it, but my hair is not, I don't have a hat on, but I do have this blouse or this dress over top so they can't see the light color. So Willem, I guess he went out to the car because I didn't hear him coming back in. And the deer have gone for a moment. I phoned my dear friend this morning. And she feeds her deer. And she's been feeding them for about 10 years. And everybody says, why do you feed the deer? And some people say, don't feed the deer. Anyway, she's been feeding them for 10 years. And they know her. And she always sings a little ditty when she goes out. And they'll come right up to the window. And they'll look at her through the window when they're hungry. So she was trying to feed them twice a day. But she says she feeds them more than that. Because they'll come up and they'll beg. Well, you know, when I have this pile out there like this now. I see that some of them don't get much. I see some movement in here. Could just be a bit of wind. Let's see, they go down these woods and then they gather down there at the bottom. Bottom of the hill and wait for the danger to pass, and then they come back up.
This time, I just fed them just a few minutes before they started coming back. And I have my camera out here, which is supposedly taking pictures of what's happening out there. And it looks like it's on an angle. Says full too, so I better bring it in. Okay, so here's another deer. This one is, what do I usually call him? Bright eyes. He's a salt and pepper one with bright white markings on his face. But he did not come up the hill with the last five. Coming from a different angle and he's alone. Just amazing to have them right outside my door. Hearing. It's almost stamping his foot, but not good. I was taking pictures the other day and I was got a picture of him with his tongue out.
I looked up, saw my eyes.
See, he doesn't know either. That's why he's got his tail down. In a delicate way, he holds his front foot. She. It's interesting to watch him eat. He's having a very good meal. Probably start and eat what's closest to them and then work their way closer to the house. I have my outside camera just down there. I have it on to take mirrors. What's he worried about? I didn't move. Okay, so we've come down to the pond. Here it is. We're following the deer path. They seem to hang out a lot on the Sumac Hill. And this is the only place where it's really good. They also seem to like to eat the apple tree. I'll push around it, it's hard to get past. Browse a lot, don't they? I can get down this hill holding the camera and... There's some fur. They sure have been browsing on your apple tree. Their apple tree. Boy, they really keep to the path, don't they? What was that? An antler? Oh, that was the chimes. I wondered if they browsed on these. They sure hang out down here though, don't they?
Yeah.
I guess they're in the sun. They don't seem to sleep on this, but they hang out here a lot, don't they? So they've got one path going up the chute. Not at all. Boy, they just go right up the chute. Okay, carry on. Carry on, carry on, if you wish. Isn't this beautiful in here? That's pee. They come down this hill,
uh-huh.
And then they go across and up this hill.
Oh, I see, right.
So shall we go up this hill?
Which one?
The left.
This here?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is the way I see them coming down the hill, you know. I believe. I want to go this way. Ouch. This is where they sleep, up here. There's a bed. And there's a bed. There's the bed. There's the bed. There's the bed. And from here, it's pretty hard to see them from the house. Hi.
Hi.
So, here's another one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Eleven. 12. So I have a good view from up here. Looks like it's their outhouse. I don't think we can get back to the house that way without... Thank you. I guess we have to go back down and across the way they go. Well, I think it's going to go over my boots.
You might. What about just staying this way? Down and up here.
What, down and up here?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Another bed here.
Another bed. I'm going to stay on their tracks. Look, there's a bit of grass showing. There's tracks there. Oh my gosh, look how down and up it is. It's what?
It's not very deep here.
No, but it's very steep. I see them coming up this hill, you know. They take it like in 3 steps or 4 steps.
Phillips Hill is pretty steep. You might want to look around.
Okay, I'll put my camera away.
Look at that. Negative 4 or 26 or 8. So, Fahrenheit. Okay, I'm gonna go out here and check things out. Sure feels warm upstairs. It's pretty cold over here on this side of the house, though. Pretty darn steep. And then there's over this way too. Of trails. This is my rope. They just come right up that hill. Floop. I haven't finished eating yesterday's food. Whew. Sure is cold out there.